A man in my little girl's life. The man in my little girl's life.
It seems like only yesterday, and I can hear my little girl say, "Daddy, there's a boy outside. His name is Rod. He wants to play in our backyard. Can he, Daddy? Can he, Daddy? Oh, please, Daddy." Was it really so long ago that she'd come to me and she'd want to know, "Dad, there's a boy outside. His name is Lee. He wants to carry my books for me. Can he, Daddy? Is it all right, Dad? He's got freckles, Dad."
The man in my little girl's life. The man in my little girl's life.
Then came ponytails and jeans, and my little girl was in her teens. "Popsy, there's a boy outside. His name is Tom. He wants to take me to the prom. Okay, Popsy?" "He's cute, Popsy. We'll be home early, Popsy." Before I knew it, time had flown, and how my little girl had grown. Now it was, "Father, there's a boy outside. His name is Eddie. He wants to know if we can go steady. Can we, Father? Yes, Father? Oh, can we borrow the car, Pop?" Yes, it seems like only yesterday I heard my lovely daughter say, "Dad, there's a boy outside. His name is Jim. He asked me if I'd marry him. I said, yes, Dad. Got something in your eye, Dad? I love him, Dad."
The man in my little girl's life. The man in my little girl's life.
A child, an adolescent, a young lady, a wife. And oh yes, there's another man in my little girl's life. "Hi, Dad. There's a boy outside. His name is Tim. I told him Grandpa was gonna babysit with him." "Thanks, Dad. Bless you, Dad. Good night, Dad."
The man in my little girl's life. The man.